It is most humbling to really be part of this event and to be part of the work of Legal Services Corporation. We began to hear through the remarks from John and from our elected officials, increasing access to justice is a vitally important priority for our legal system and for our country. Now, as a law school dean, I see many of the students who are inspired to come to law school and to become lawyers because they aspire to help people in need obtain justice. Now, for all our students, as they progress through their legal education, they learn the importance of access to justice, the importance of people receiving legal advice in their times of needs. And the students learn that this importance has multiple dimensions. First and foremost, legal expertise makes an enormous difference in the lives of individuals. Students learn that legal advice can be the difference as to whether a consumer dispute is resolved, whether a person receives health care or not, whether a person will receive income support, whether they will receive the benefits to which they are legally entitled, and so much more. The impact of legal assistance on an individual's life can literally change the course of their life. And from the perspective of the legal system, access to legal assistance can be the difference into whether our legal processes are fair. A process in which one side has access to legal expertise and the other does not is almost by definition lopsided. In such a situation may have a veneer of fairness, but one may, to put it mildly, question whether in a deeper way it is meaningfully fair. And also, when one party has access to legal assistance and the other does not, it surely has an impact on the likelihood of reaching a correct legal decision. As John mentioned, and as the other speakers have mentioned, the incredible Justice Gap study that was released this spring, one of the striking features that John mentioned in this study is that it showed that low-income persons are less likely to believe that the civil legal system can be used to protect and enforce their rights. This is a shocking finding. It should trouble us deeply. It's vitally important for all people to have faith in our legal system and to believe that the legal system can deliver justice for everyone. It's also vitally important for the next generation of lawyers, today's law students, to understand all of this. And at the University of Chicago, we seek to impart to our students the importance of providing legal assistance to those in need. We're very proud of our graduates who become legal aid lawyers. We're proud of our graduates who help legal aid in other ways. It's wonderful that several of our graduates are here in this room who do this important work. But the state of the civil justice system today, and whether there is access to justice for all, is the responsibility of everyone in the legal profession. We teach that for our students to understand that. As Father Pius mentioned, we do that in our law clinics. And about 75% of each graduating class now has participated in one of our outstanding law clinics. And we teach this in other ways. We teach it through our pro bono service initiative. And this challenges our students to volunteer and provide legal services, even as law students. This past year, the graduating class provided collectively over 15,000 hours of volunteer legal service, and this is in keeping with the totals that have been reached in recent years. At the University of Chicago, we like to say that our missions are transformative legal education in pushing the boundaries of knowledge. Our faculty seek to understand our legal system, its strengths, its deficiencies, and how it can be made better. From this perspective, the recent Justice Gap survey and study is a very special contribution. That study compellingly documents the magnitude and prevalence of legal aid need, the disparity across income groups in securing help for those legal needs, and in the shortage of resources to meet those needs, and as I just mentioned, the disparity in belief about the fairness of our legal system. It's vitally important for every law student to understand this, and I believe that every law student should read the Justice Gap study. As we hear today about the important work of LSC and its grantees, I hope that our law school and every law school in this country are graduating a generation of students, a future generation of lawyers who who are dedicated in a very personal way to equal justice under law. I thank John for the opportunity to speak today. Congratulations to the LSC team and the board on their great work, and to the grantees here in Illinois. Thank you very much.